So, I've spent maybe like 32 hours in London, and I have done Westminster Abbey, and I've done Parliament, and changing the guards, and Buckingham Palace, and Piccadilly Circus, the Tube, and a black tie fair. So I think I'm doing pretty well. A little jet lagged, but I'm all right, and Michael's doing well as well. So, yeah, that's it for now.